The latitude from the sun and the earth is very important because the earth has different sunlight hours depending on our latitude from the sun. The sunlight intensity relies on the latitude from the sun and the earth because the angle of the sun hits the earth at different spots and at different times, so making places hotter or colder. This is why there is day and night. Altitude is like elevation. It is the different distance above sea level. Altitude can be measured using an altimeter. When altitude rises, air pressure drops, just like Mount Everest. It is the highest elevation on Earth, and it is hard to breathe due to the low air pressure. A geographic landform is an attribute or feature that the Earth has on its terrain. Landforms can be created by many different things, such as tectonic plates, rain, volcanoes, or even wind. All these things can change terrain really quickly. The highest landform on Earth is Mount Everest in Nepal. It is 29,035 feet high above sea level. But landforms do not only exist above ground. They can exist in caves and underwater too, like in the Mariana Trench in the South Pacific. That is underwater. Atmospheric circulation is the regional movements of low and high pressure winds circulating the globe, and it affects how trade winds and how hot places are. These winds move towards the zone close to the equator and blow eastward towards the poles and determine how hot places are. Ocean circulation is the movement of hot and cold water. Since the Earth is always rotating, the water is pushed to the southern and northern hemisphere, moved by wind, which changes the sea level. The Coriolis force allows scientists to map and explore data from satellites that are in orbit. The ocean circulation can cause heat transport and different weather patterns, which is called El Niño. There are 3 months in each season, no more or no less. The 4 seasons that we go through every year change our daily lives, such as the food we eat, the clothes that we wear, and what kind of things we do in our daily life. The season changes when the day ends and when the sun sets. But this affects animals too. This affects them by when they choose to hibernate like bears, and when they start having kids like rabbits or other stuff.